Wednesday, the 13th of March, anything can happen.
After the storms and blizzards of yesterday, the can barrel here, getting the winch cut down the cast track, get some of these massive drifts pushed out. A couple of service issues with two of the machines this morning, they went technical, so we're a bit behind today and where we'd like to be, but car park T-bar's on. Get them on track tomorrow and further afield. But our priority now is trying to get this cast track going full length, get the gun barrel smoothed out. Hi, thank Jim.
Yeah, it's looking good. Wet snow drifted in last night. Got a wee mild spell through tonight to get through, and then tomorrow more snow, so hopefully we'll keep building what we've got.
Yeah, the forecast next few days is the lightish winds. Temperatures around about 0, 1, sleet, snow showers, back cold Friday evening, Saturday evening. Get the fan guns back on, and we'll update tomorrow morning how we're getting on with the cast T-bars. So stay tuned, and thanks from the Cairngorm team.